Alright, so I'm a big time girly girl and I love, 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 love pink. Obviously you can tell with my eyeshadow that I like pink. I like purple a little bit better. But here is what I'm going to be showing you guys how to do. It's pretty simple. You only need a couple of things. First, you need to go to the dollar store and buy whatever type of flowers you like. Obviously just a dollar. You can get it at Walmart, Michael's, or Joann, but it's just a lot better because it's a dollar. I mean, it's good for the pocket. Alright, so then, other than getting flowers, fake flowers, you need bobby pins. You don't have to have a lot, just as many as you want to make for your hair. You need a pair of scissors, and you need a hot glue gun. I don't know if you guys can see that. There you go, you need a hot glue gun. You can also use a super glue, but I'd rather you use a hot glue gun because super glue, literally when it gets on your fingers, you're done for. Alright, so what we are going to do now is you're going to pluck a flower off of your little stem, just like this, and now you're going to peel this off. It's like a little thing that keeps all the fabric together for the flower. This little thing we're going to take off, and then we're going to cut that to make it shorter. Yeah, it's nice and short. Alright, I'm going to change flowers on you because that's not the flower that I want. Alright, so here we already have it cut. We already have it short. Now what you are going to do is, let me find my bobby pin. Here's the bobby pin. You're going to put a dab of glue right there and really quickly, as quickly as you can, push that together right here. It's okay if it's messy because the extra glue will turn into like little sticky strings and you could just kind of pull those away. So now you have something like this. All you have to do is let it dry and then just kind of move it around, see if it's secure enough. Glued the flower onto the bobby pin just by the stem, the plastic stem. You're gonna have to go ahead and get the hot glue gun and kind of put glue around where the fabric is, because this will definitely hold down the flower. You can just kind of put as much as you possibly can. You can't go wrong with the glue because you're not gonna see that part. See how now there's more glue surrounding it. Now it's holding the fabric with the glue that's connected to the stem that's connected to the bobby pin. So that'll definitely keep it a lot closer. Alright, and now after you've waited about maybe 3 to 5 minutes, you can definitely put them in your hair. Definitely wear it out. Peace out. Thank you for watching Mari Mira Love videos.